lot of people, when I was working on it, would say, you'll never finish it. And I says, I will. And I did.
It hasn't been an easy time for seniors during the COVID-19 pandemic, but 84-year-old Kelowna man Willie Tribigger has made the most of the season by finally completing a 12,000-piece puzzle he's been chipping away at for the last 6.5 years.
I bought it in 1985 in Michigan in a little town called Frankenmuth, and I found it there, 12,000 pieces. I had never seen one that big, but I brought it home and it was in one of the back rooms probably for 30 years. I started it in 2013, December the 3rd, and I finished it this year in May the 22nd. Once you work on a puzzle a long time, you get to know it. And I got to know this one.
Now that it's completed, the puzzle will find its new home on his living room wall, leaving just 6 inches on each side. It's a welcome change from the 10-foot extendable kitchen table where the puzzle has lived for the last 6.5 years.
I had it there all the time. And any minute I'd get a free minute, I'd be working on it, sometimes evenings. But then there was times where quite a longer period where I didn't work on it. On the farm, you got a lot of other stuff to do. So, but I never ever lost hope in finishing it. I guess that's what's kept me going. I wanted to see the end, the finished product. And I like a challenge. And this one was my biggest.
When asked how he celebrated when the last piece went in, Tribigger says he just sat down and watched TV, that it was a relief for it to be finally finished. Forecast St. News in Kelowna, I'm Laura Brooks.